I do apologize. Am I disturbing you?
No, please. Do come in, Mrs.
My name is Miss Alice de Bouvier. I'm Mr. Holmes' new neighbor.
Oh, I didn't have the pleasure to... I am Dr. John Watson. Could we provide you with any assistance?
She is not the concern, Watson.
I'm... Then, what is this about?
That child standing sniffling behind her. Get rid of him, Watson.
But he is shivering with cold. And he is upset. What happened to him?
Little Tom knocked at the wrong door.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, boy, come in. Warm yourself by the fire. Can I offer you a cup of tea, Mr. Bouvier?
Well, I...
It is not as though we are disturbing you know who. Are we?
I suppose not.
Since you are our new neighbor, it is perhaps better that you know what he's like.
You're starting to worry me.
Well, Mr. Holmes is relapsing. This illness that he has seizes him when he finds himself with nothing to do. He becomes completely... asocial. And alas, this is a very difficult, medically incurable case. Now this must stay between us.
Of course, I understand. How very sad.
But there is a cure, if only a temporary one. A thrilling inquiry. Most certainly. If he refuses this one, then his condition will worsen.
Oh, I am still here, you know. I didn't fall out of the window. Very well, then.
Thank you, miss.
Now tell me, boy, what brings you here?
It's my father, sir. He's missing. I don't know what to do.
What's his name?
George Hurst, sir.
Missing, eh? And what do the police say?
The police? They don't believe me. They say he's just abandoned me. But that's a lie. What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. I was digressing. And when was the last time you saw him?
3 weeks ago. He left for a new job, but this time he was acting a bit strange and angry.
"3 weeks? That's a long time."
"Well, every day I thought he would show up. And anyway, I can look after myself." "What do you mean, sir?"
"Nothing. I was digressing." "Strange. In what way?"
"He said to me, 'Son, I'm out on a special job. Don't you dare move from here.' I think something went wrong."
"Very well. Your address, please, Tom."
12 Dorset Street, the first floor, door E. It's in Whitechapel, sir. But I ain't got no money to pay."
"Who asked for money, Tom? Your case seems to be the very medicine I need. I'll meet you there shortly."
"Oh, thank you, sir."
Poor child. Holmes, you should help him. We need to help Tom find his father, Holmes.
Brave Toby, best nose in the British Empire. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. Watson documents our adventures in here. A map of London and its surroundings. Could be useful. These streets are too narrow for the cab. I'll have to walk. North Street. Dorset Street. Oh.
Dorset Street. Nobody at home.
Is at home, Mr. Holmes. Please, sir, find my father.
Tom probably reads at night. A collection of worn-out and second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them.
A collection of worn-out and second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them.
Old clothes, soiled and worn.
The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it. My mother, sir. She died when I was very young. My father told me what she was like, but that's all I have.
I'm sorry, Tom. My mother left me when I was very young, too.
Hurst covered his bills ahead of time, thus providing Tom with security and sustenance.
My mother saw.
I'm sorry, Tom. Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance. Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance. Well, I can see the preparations for peasant soup, a clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills. It's too dark. I can't see anything. It's too dark. I can't see anything. Just some old things. A leather satchel, what's in it?
Please, sir, find my father.
Huh. So that's why you came to see me. George Hurst's work was varied. He was evidently a hard-working and valuable hand. Old clothes, soiled and worn.
Please, sir, find my father.
I don't feel thirsty right now. Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance. Huh. So that's why you came to see me.
Please, sir. Find my father.
My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed.
Poor child. Holmes, you should help him.
A map of London and its surroundings. Could be useful.
Beggars everywhere.
I know the guy was distracting everybody. I don't take a part of it.
Pumpkin, cabbage, cheap.
Thank you.
The old Tabard pub, North Street. The old Tabard pub. The old Tabard pub, North Street. The old Tabard pub, North Street.
You'll find my father soon.
I don't feel thirsty right now. North Street.
Sorry, I'm working. I can't open the door.
I don't feel thirsty right now. Oh, Just some old things. See the preparations for peasant soup, a clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills. Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance. A collection of worn-out and second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford. A collection of worn-out and second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them. I hope you'll find my father soon. I hope you'll find my father soon.
The old... My archive. I can always consult with it. Brave Toby, best nose in the British Empire.
Poor child. Holmes, you should help him.
And beggars everywhere.
Thank you.
I don't feel thirsty right now. I don't feel thirsty right now.
My mother, sir. She died when I was very young. My father told me what she was like, but that's all I have. The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it.
The old Tabard pub, North Street. Glue. Probably taken from a wall.
Good day, Mr. Holmes.
Well, if it isn't young Wiggins. And I see you found yourself a job.
If you can call it that. I hate it. But if you've got any proper work for me...
I just might be in need of your assistance later. Wait here.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
I need to Eowick to find out who. Dump the bosses off your backs.
The long middle picket line, the short line. The child labour law sent your kids to school instead of the coal mine.
There's no one to eavesdrop on.
The man who's offering that special job has a proper set of mutton chop whiskers.
Equality for the working class.
I'm glad I'm my own boss. I can complain only to myself. Or to Watson. To eavesdrop on me.
No gods, no masters. Dump the bosses off your backs.
There's no one to eavesdrop on from here.
That fellow who's offering the special jobs, he never drinks alcohol.
So, the man I'm looking for has whiskers and never drinks alcohol.
Arm in arm, stronger together, stronger than ever!
This must be the man that I'm looking for. Interesting. Missing person. I should find out more.
longer the line, the shorter the strike.
Dump the bosses off your backs. No.
The longer the picket line, the shorter the strike.
You see that gentleman? I need you to follow him and report back to me.
All right, Mr. Holmes.
Chapel changes. Dirt and beggars everywhere.
They won't let me pass. I'll need to find another way.
Rich folk from their dogs.
Living costs are too much these days. My son has to work down the sewers. He's only 7.
Take a brush and get in there.
Ah, boys from the Bruisers gang. Better keep out of their way.
Stop crying and get to work. Stupid kid.
I'll be able to continue the chase if I climb up the chimney, but it's dangerous.
What are you waiting for?
Please, you don't have to beat him. I'll do it. I'll...
Go on then.
still here. That's a relief. Lost him. He's still here, that's a relief.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
No place to hide here. We'd better go through the yard. He's showing Jim from Chamber Street. He's mute because he's drunk. Hey, Jim. Can you lend me your kit? I'm on a secret mission for Mr. Holmes.
Mm-hmm.
Up.
you fall asleep?
Talking with a cabbie. I need to get closer. Damn! I need to find another way.
Alas, the weather's good. Last week was freezing.
Exactly, because we did cold again. I've never managed to come.
Lose him now. I've lost him. I can't lose him now. Interesting. What's going on in the yard? A coat of arms. It might help Mr. Holmes. I'll make a drawing of it. Wow, a lot of expensive stuff. I can't see what's inside. too dangerous to enter. Too dangerous to enter. Locked. A lot of expensive stuff. I can't see what's inside. It's too dangerous to enter. I can't see what's inside. Bags of food. I like this house. Do only two people live here? I wish one was me. Time to report to Mr. Holmes. Let's get outside before I get caught.
Wigan's tale was quite unusual. What do you make of what he found, Holmes?